Man, the other day was terrible, so let me explain to you what happened. Yo, early in the morning, about 7:45, why I get up so early if I stayed out so late? My morning wood was hurting, pushing on my drawers, pain a little lower cause I was sleeping on my balls. Ow, pissing with my eyes closed, I'm feeling so tired. I missed the toilet, so I aimed a little higher. I went in the shower, water was cold as ice. This is more bad luck than snake eyes on a dice. All the towels are dirty, so I had to air dry. Plus I'm more ashy than some wintertime fast. Got my clothes on, then I tripped over the chair. My dirty ass floor left lint all in my hair. I'm not really in a rush, but where's my damn brush? Keeping my waves on swim, man, it's a must. Anyway, down the stairs, ow, what the fuck was that? I can't believe I stepped on a motherfucking thumbtack. Got so mad, I punched my wall, there's a hole. My sister seen it, I'm pretty sure she already told. So I'm home alone, receiving no text up in my phone. I might as well be my meat and go up in my zone. Drop my pants, seen a sexy girl on her knees. Sure enough, my computer wants to freeze. My sister almost caught me, almost got bagged. Man, this thing is really starting to become a drag. No food in the crib, cause my mom's out shopping. No steakums or cheese, so I can't get shit popping. I walk up to the store, cop some chips, the tortilla kind with the salsa and the cheese dip. As I'm walking back home, I seen a pit bull. Tried to walk past it slowly and keep my cool, but it started running and I ran for my life. I knew something about that dog wasn't right. Hopped over the fence, shortcut to my house. I felt like a cat chasing after a mouse. Now I'm staying in for the night. I wonder if my girl wants some evening delight. But of course she was at her cousin's or some shit. I can't even get the ass, not a taste over a little bit. So now I'm stuck doing nothing, about to head to bed. I feel like dirt and I'm emotionally dead. Took a quick nap, then woke up at 12. I can't believe I've been through all this hell. My friend hit me up, he said, man, you missed the party. So much women, food, cakes, so rock and Bacardi. At the time I left my phone on my TV. Why did this all have to happen to me? Well, fuck it, I'm going to sleep at like 1. This thing's something, I ain't even get shit done.
Man, it's funny how, like, shit works. Like, we have that, like, the worst day in your life, and you don't know what the fuck to do. Like, stuck in the crib or some shit. Nobody's hitting you up. All that bullshit, man. It's fucking annoying, you know what I mean? Like, your friends hit you up, they say,
yo, I'ma holler at you later if everything goes down.
No, you're not. Shut the fuck up. This is why I sleep all the time. This is why. See, man? This is just why. This is just why. But, like, real shit, like, that was really a terrible ass day. I didn't know what the fuck to do with myself. You ever just wanna give up and not even do anything? You just wanna fucking die. Like, you just wanna be dying, you know what I mean? You just wanna be dying. That's all I have to say, but, like, let me stop talking because I know y'all sick of me talking right now. So, sum it up, this day was ass. I'm off. Fuck it, man.
I had the greatest day of my life.
No, I fucking didn't. I had the worst day of my motherfucking life. It was ass. I swear to God, if I got a text, I'm surprised I didn't get a text saying, how was your day? I'm surprised my girl didn't say, how was your day? I'm surprised my friend didn't say, how was your day? Because I would have said, it was fucking ass. That's what I would have said. Because my day really sucked. I ain't get to do shit. I got chased by a fucking dog. Like, you know what? I'm done talking about it. I can't take this shit no more. Peace. By the way, if you're ever about to have a good day, just take advantage of it. Okay, I'm off for real.